a live one. Let's get this over with.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
This is a grand day. Greetings.
What's going on with you?
I ran into some goblins in the woods not long ago. Nasty little beasts.
I avoid those things whenever I can.
Thank you. Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing tricks on me. Thank you.
I guess I've been expecting you, assassin. Don't try to deny it. I can see it in your eyes. Your Dark Brotherhood through and through. Let me guess. It was Ochiva, right? No, wait. Tainava. Yes, he put you up to this, didn't he? Ochiva was always too busy to even be bothered. Well, you can kill me if you like. I'm afraid I won't make much of a challenge, though. The Argonian Royal Court already sent an agent to do the job. He failed, of course. His body's around here somewhere. So maybe I can appeal to your sense of goodwill, huh? You let me live, and I'll tell you where I stashed my treasure. Is it a deal? Well met. Make sure not to eat nightshade. Bye. Ah, yes, that is an Argonian heart. Of that I'm sure. You have slain Scartail. Well done. Please, take these boots as payment for your services. They are called the Boots of Bloody Bounding and carry a powerful enchantment. I'm sure you will find them most useful. May you walk always in the shadows.
Well met. Spriggins. Nature's guardian. Bah. A pleasure to speak with you. Fighting's easy. Just lead them out on the water and shoot them full of holes. If you've got a bow, of course, and can walk on water. Fighting's easy. Just lead them out on the water and shoot them full of holes. If you've got... You too. Hello. It's my pleasure. Please continue. Fighting's easy. Just lead them out on the water and shoot them full of holes. If you've got a bow, of course, and can walk on water. For you, of course.